Classical mechanics is, in simple terms, the branch of physics that investigates the motion of objects in our everyday life. One can divide this into three subfields. First, we have kinematics, which is the description of how objects move. Quantities like position, velocity, and acceleration are important here. A typical question would be, if a car has an acceleration of 2 meters per second squared, how long does it take to reach 100 meters? Here, we only ask to describe the situation at any given time in terms of position, velocity, and so on. Next, we have dynamics. Here, we study interactions and ask ourselves, why do objects move the way they do? What makes an apple fall down from a tree? We have to consider forces and torque and how they cause an object to move. Newton's three laws will be important as they give us a mathematical way to see the influence of forces on quantities like position and velocity. Finally, we have statics, when nothing moves and we study forces in equilibrium. Here, objects might get bent or deformed, but they don't move. Let me repeat. Classical mechanics studies the motion of objects. And we can actually distinguish three kinds of motion: translational, rotational, and vibrational. Translational motion is, for example, a block sliding on an inclined surface, whereas the wheels on a car are in rotational motion. Vibrational motion can be realized by two masses that are connected by a spring, or considering a tiny molecule where two atoms are connected via their molecular bond. But that's pretty much it for this video and our short introduction to classical mechanics. Thanks for watching.